this thing, the key to this is this. If this thing is, y'all all right? Is this shit boring you?
No.
If the orgasm is another dimension that used to be an entire realm that's gone down to just a few seconds, then the key is due to multiple orgasms. Because you have several, and they got it in this book, Modern Sex Magic. There's a there's a section in this book on orgasms by Donald Michael Craig. Any white book you gotta read with a grain of salt, but see, you keep thinking that white people have this been have access to our knowledge and information for the last 140 years in a Renaissance period, and all in the last 700 years with the Moors. So they're experts at this shit. You see what I'm saying? So it ain't got nothing, you see what I'm saying? Don't think that and anything you read, you gotta read with a grain of salt, no, but then again, on the other hand, that's where study comes in, because you know different things. But they talk about here, orgasms, multiple orgasms, serial multiples, compound multiples, a series of orgasms separated by relaxation periods. The one you want is serial multiples. That is usually a flurry of orgasms separated only by seconds, which no relaxation in between them. Now, if you can get to that level, that means you can take this realm, that is this realm that you only get a certain aspect of it, you can take this realm and bring it on into another dimension. That's slipping through the matrix. You see what I'm saying? Ain't nobody gonna tell you this shit.
Now, if you have to masturbate, you can do it that way also.
I said orgasms.
Okay.
Whatever floats your goddamn boat.
I'm just asking.
No, but you know what though?
You made it that time.
Tantric sex. See, the thing about it is this here. Tantric sex in the Sanskrit and in the temple walls, they do all it. They masturbate. Oral sex is an African concept. They got papyruses over in fucking Belgium that come out of Kemet where they're eating each other from Egypt. They got them doing the oral sex and shit, and the 69 going down, getting on the microphone, shouting on the knob, all that shit. They got it on the temple walls in India. It's called Kundalini. But see, you ain't dealing with a motherfucker who don't study. That's why I said, you know, don't come with no goddamn dumb shit. See, I'm like Dr. Ben, put that motherfucker in the ass with some scholarship. You fuck with that scholarship, you fuck a goddamn nigga up, because a nigga ain't gonna study shit. You see what I'm saying? That's how you beat him down, like Malcolm X said, beat him in the goddamn ground. Beat him in the goddamn ground. But you beat him with scholarship. You see what I'm saying? I don't take nobody back, but I go out and study the damn shit. See, they got that shit on the temple walls. So they even show it in the book. I give you the book, Dr. John Mumford's book, Ecstasy Through Tantra. Through Tantra. The Kama Sutra gives you all of that stuff. It's called Kundalini. They talk about it in here. So, even masturbation, I don't give a damn how you do it. See, what we're dealing with here is, see, you're thinking, so we are used to going and listening to fucking preachers and motherfuckers that's in show business. And they're into entertainment. But these white motherfuckers, when they get up in the fucking damn seminars, they deal with all this goddamn bullshit.
Right.
You see what I'm saying? That's why the motherfuckers are smarter than you. Fuck that dumb shit. It ain't smart based on genetics. They expose the shit. I'm telling you what the fuck I know. These motherfuckers, man, I'm not saying this shit as a thing to lift them fucking crackers up. You know I don't like the goddamn white man. I'm telling you the way the shit is. They are exposed to shit. They exposed the shit. I told you how they got that. We talking about that old fucking goddamn. You talking about a motherfucking giving a black woman some fucking juvenile and shit. And them white motherfuckers about 4 or 5 years ago, they said, these goddamn ignorant ass niggas, let them have that bullshit rap. They said, what we gonna do is, we gonna train all you young white people in the 10th grade on up on jazz theory and blues theory. And when they get to college, they are experts in jazz. I see 19-year-old white girls with fucking Thelonious Monk hours. Don't say that. That's old shit. Don't you know you can get into anything you program your head?
That's right.
Right now, there'd be a whole corny-ass tune on the fucking TV set. And you hear that shit in the morning. It might be some old MacDonald had a farm, and you can't get that shit out your head. Don't you know that any form of music can program, and it's not because you young or old? Has nothing to do with time. It's not like you born to a certain music. You just train on a certain music or you process to a certain music. Most people like what their parents like. You understand what I'm saying? If you can program yourself to anything. You see, so they program these children in ninth grade to jazz theory, and they know all that shit. So when they come, they're getting even Herbie Hancock fucking down, you know, Duke Ellington fucking goddamn Weller Report. You see, all this stuff is stuff from classical jazz to doggone progressive jazz. But my point here is, and they go, and then they got all this stuff, and they training these little white girls. And I see them, and they buy that shit, and niggas are coming some fucking juveniles. You see, ignorance, fucking ignorance. You see what I'm saying? We have to face it. We are an ignorant people. Don't let nobody fool you. We are ignorant. And I'm not talking about ignorant of some motherfucking over there. I'm talking about black people in the upward mobile sense, the college educated people. Don't know. Fuck that dumb shit. I'm from that sector. They don't know. They have no concept of what education is. And I ain't talking about a motherfucker that went to college. It ain't got nothing to do with that. My whole family went to college. They don't know. We are ignorant by nature in the aspect that our new nature is we have made a culture of not wanting to know nothing. You see what I'm saying? So now when I talk about eating some damn pussy, it sounds alien to you. But if this was a seminar of white people, they'd be writing that shit down. Because they are trained different. They just don't let you know. They patronize you. They let you think that what you know is all that what they know. See, it's a mystery going on here. See, even if you're educated, they won't make you privy to advanced concepts of information. So even if you're educated and you talk about the nightly news, they will talk about that with you. They're not going to talk about the Kama Sutra. They're not going to talk about chaos mathematics and chaos theory. They're going to keep you on the level on where you are because they want you to think that what they know, what you know, is the highest of what they know, and they know shit much more advanced. That's how they fool a fucking nigga. That's why they educated or never trained in black people. You understand what I'm saying? They patronize you on the level that you're on. You see what I'm saying? And they never give up information. They ain't going to volunteer to give you shit. Fuck the white man. But I'm trying to show you the game that they play on you based on your mind because they know you love to not know. And you like to know what you're familiar with. That's why you get on and you shake your head with the shit you agree on. If you already agree on it, I'm taking your goddamn money. You shouldn't pay no fucking money to get up in here and have me give you some shit that you know. It's supposed to be the shit to challenge your mind. So if I tell you to get a fucking dildo, then goddamn go study and check the shit out. I just said orgasm. I didn't say shit about mother. You know what I'm saying? Now there's an energy you get from a male. But what I'm trying to say is a fucking orgasm. Because especially with the woman, because a woman is an androgynous body. She don't need nobody but her goddamn self. Even to have a fucking baby. You see what I'm saying? You don't even need a fucking male. Here's the whole team and tell you whether it's a male or a degenerative female. Even in the book, The Thou Sexology, say what? They say if anything, when God was handing out goddamn attributes, we got the inferior shaft on this shit. You can look at that in sex. She can have 3-4 orgasms, and you're like, goddamn, she having fun. And you gotta consider that one little nut. And then when it's gone, what happens? You lose your essence. But even that is, you already fucked up when you release it. So we're talking about something so inferior that you gotta get to it, and when you get to it, it's the wrong thing to do. Because you haven't been trained to have orgasms. Males have orgasms too, but it's not ejaculation. You see what I'm saying? They got all that in this book here, The Modern Sex Magic by Donald Michael Craig. You understand what I'm saying? So I'm trying to say we got to challenge ourselves. Even that's why the whole deal here is, about a year ago, I started getting on this stuff. People say, Bobby done lost his goddamn mind. I say, no, you don't understand. I did not come out of $1 million a year job. You understand what I'm saying? Just to do nothing with the people. I've already done given up the goddamn money. I'm poor in the goddamn story. I'm doing magic so they don't cut off my lights. Yeah. You understand what I'm saying? I give y'all motherfuckers my address because I'm in need of fucking money every damn day. My shit is raggedy. One day I can eat, one day that shit is very slim. You see what I'm saying? So I ain't got to, see, so it ain't a motherfucker shit, I ain't got to lie. I didn't get into the shit for the money. I left the money to get into it. I'm talking about producing results. So therefore, that's how the shit come. That's what real knowledge is. It ain't got nothing to do with what you agree on with me. You see what I'm saying? And that's why we ain't never challenged. Most of the motherfuckers you think is high up, they're giving you shit that you already know. Same old bullshit. And it ain't strange. You know that motherfucker ain't strange. If it makes logic, rationale, and good common sense, I'm gonna throw that shit out. That's used up energy. You already know that. Don't pay for knowledge that you already know. Now, going back to this shit,